This mundane hearing turned a bit tense after Pangasinan Representative Kimiko Huangco grilled Petilia on the removal of the 45 million peso maintenance budget of the Bataan Nuclear Power Plant or BNPP. Cohuanco says, until the government decides to finally junk the nuclear plant, an executive order signed by former President Cory Aquino guarantees the facility's maintenance.
I will move to defer the budget of the DOE in the floor if 50 million pesos is not added to the preservation of the Bataan Nuclear Power Plant. I will make a move. And I'm telling you, I have a lot of congressmen behind me. Your whole budget will be gone.
Cohuanco even called the budget department representative to explain the removal of the BNPP budget.
It is up to the Department of Energy to come up with a position paper.
Petilia says he agrees with Cohuanco on the BNPP budget. The Bataan nuclear plant was earlier pitched to boost supply in Luzon, but Petilia says it still needs further study and community acceptance. Alvin Alchico, ABS-CBN News.